Recent protests about racism are leading the Taney Youth Baseball Association to rename itself. The group got its name from Taney Street. Now, that street was likely named after former Supreme Court Chief Justice Roger Taney, who authored the controversial Dred Scott decision that ruled black people are not U.S. citizens. The baseball group hopes to find a new name in the next few months.